Le matin est à Cannes pour le festival. Nous avons la chance d'avoir un face-à-face exclusif avec Al Gore avant la projection de son film sur la croisette. Monsieur Gore, bonjour.
Bonjour, bienvenue.
Merci beaucoup, c'est un plaisir. Tell me something about being in Cannes. It's not your first time, but is it also weird in a way between the, you know, the business, the glamour, the parties, and here you are, former vice president pushing for the environment? Do you see the irony in it, or is it just part of what it is?
Well, truthfully, I don't see the irony. Life is complex, and in any field, you will find what appear to be ironies. But I learned here in Cannes 11 years ago one simple truth, and that is that a movie with integrity and a powerful story to tell can be a force for change in the world. I've been so gratified by what people around the world who've seen the movie have communicated back to me. And this time, the story has a new chapter. Yes, the climate crisis is even worse in some ways than the scientists predicted. But yes, we now have the solutions. They are available. So what is needed is the will to change, and that can come from the people because the will to change is itself a renewable resource.
Let's talk about Switzerland for a minute. How important, or what's the place of the United Nations in Switzerland, or Switzerland as a country, to help you make that change come faster?
I don't say this to flatter your home country, but I have, since I was a child, always seen Switzerland as a beacon of hope, really and truly. I first went there as a young child when my father was a diplomat. He was a senator working as a diplomat at the United Nations. And now we see Switzerland taking leadership in the invention of the World Wide Web by Tim Berners-Lee at CERN. 90% of the particle physicists in the world are in Switzerland, and the business leadership there is inspiring. It really is even more a beacon of hope now, really and truly. I will be back in Geneva next month. I'm looking forward to returning yet again. I come often. I have many friends there. And the leadership of the Swiss people in helping to solve the climate crisis is extremely important. The difference between now and 11 years ago when I first came to Cannes is that we have the solutions to the climate crisis now, and they're affordable. And those who have taken a close look are adopting these solutions. So this burst of hope inspires more activism, and I hope that this movie will convince people to be very active as citizens in convincing their leaders to move faster.
À ne pas manquer sur les écrans suisses, évidemment, le sequel avec Truth to Power. Monsieur Al Gore, merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup. Merci à vous.
C'était un plaisir.
The next generation would be justified in looking back at us and asking, what were you thinking? Couldn't you hear what the scientists were saying? Couldn't you hear what Mother Nature was screaming at you?
This movement is in the tradition of every great movement that has advanced humankind.
We're not going to recognize it. We don't want to discuss it.
It is right to save humanity. It is wrong to pollute this earth. It is right to give hope to the future generation.
Don't let anybody tell you that we're going to get on rocket ships and live on Mars. This is our home.